Hey, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, T, back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, hey, but today we got a Lil Yachty, Drake, and DaBaby reaction. Now, I didn't know they were supposed to be dropping any sort of track together at all. Supposedly, this is the official music video for their track Oprah's Bank Account. Like I said, I didn't hear nothing about them dropping no collab track. I didn't know none of this was supposed to be coming out. Literally just seen it on my recommendations. Dropped like, what, it says an hour ago? So almost had 150,000 views. So either way, bro, I mean, ain't really got too much to say. I think the last Drake reaction we did was...
Hold on real quick.
Well, actually, no. The last Drake reaction we did was to his music video for the track When to Say When in Chicago Freestyle. I almost forgot about that one. You feel me? But if y'all haven't seen that, I'll drop a link right up there. Definitely be sure to go check that out. DaBaby, I know we had a reaction from him, or at least something he was featured on recently. Or it might have been for his music video for Shut Up. Either way, bruh. Like I said, I didn't know any of them was supposed to be coming with this collab track. I didn't hear anything about it until like an hour ago when it dropped. So, hey, I don't need to hold this up. We about to go ahead and check it out. Hopefully it's some heat. But y'all already know. Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out, smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this. Hey, now first of all, the music video is 9 minutes long. You feel me? So they clearly got some, I would assume some like skit parts, some comedy kind of scenes in here, but we gonna see what they're talking about. Lil Yachty. What y'all think about it, Coach? I know as far as like comedians and stuff like that, they say this stuff about, oh, well, we not ever gonna dress up as a woman. You feel me? He's literally dressed up as Oprah right now. The way that door look is a little sexual, don't you think? I don't know. This nigga is really dressed up as Oprah though. That's funny. Don't be funny, crazy. Diamond in the rough, you look as good as Oprah's book. I just wanna take you out. Fuck you in your mama house. Overseas, I fell you out. Hey. Is it tricking? Do she really love me? Let's just find it out. Baby, what's up with your mouth? Say the girl straight from the first side. Of all, the background say the Bopra show. Hold on now. The Bopra show? What the hell is the B in the front of it for? I mean, this is Lil Yachty. What? I don't know about all that. I don't know what that means. But... I like the vibe though.
Back home, I know Prezi, I'm Obama. Ay. I condone the drama. Ay. I tone down Madonna. Ay. Do you need the chamas? Yeah.
First of all, Drake talking about I turned down Madonna. Drake, didn't she tongue you down like on camera and everything? Your shit on me. Madonna. Well, somebody said something about she ended up biting his lip or biting his tongue, something like that. I don't know.
Back home, I know Prezi, I'm Obama, the drama. I tone down Madonna. Do you need pajamas? Yeah. Stay in the night, girl, you promised it. I hide in the cave like Osama did. I'm throwing a bag in the diamond district.
You them need two girls like sitting back there, because he said, do you need pajamas? Look at their face. Drama.
I tone down Madonna. Do you need pajamas? Yeah. Stay in the night, girl, you promised it. I hide in the cave like Osama did. I'm throwing a bag in the diamond district. You need me like dollars that are
you got the hot top forces on?
Money and me the same, but I just don't fall for you. Yeah, run me your body, I put a range on a roll for you. I don't know what you were told, but I ain't mad at you, baby.
Bruh, I'm done the fact that Yachty really dressed up like this, though. This is on like some like Big Mama's house kind of stuff, you feel me?
So Drake, tell us. At 33 years old, just now pissed straight.
Just straight.
So, why and how has it affected your life
I look at pictures of myself without a beard and I absolutely kind of shudder, you know? It's like, not sure how I went through life really functioning like that. And I think, you know, that was a big change for me. And the ears were just the next step. I mean, you know, you talk about the greats, you talk about Rick Fox, you talk about Shamar Moore. It's really just about just reaching your full, you know, your LSC, you know, really about reaching your full LSC, your light skin capability. And yeah, I just feel like this combination has...
This nigga Drake is a fool, bro. Nobody said nothing. Like, what the hell is you talking about,
LSC, my nigga? You know, really about reaching your full LSC, your light skin capability. And yeah, I just feel like this combination has just allowed me to...
So you ready to go crazy.
I'm at the peak of the mountain, you know? I'm up there on the Mount, Mount Lightmore.
So would you say that...
Yachty. Nigga, you have a 5 o'clock shadow, my nigga. What the hell is going on here? You got a whole mustache in this bitch. Bust down watch on there. The bracelet. I'm done, my guy.
It helps with your famous Instagram post.
You know, I mean, it's really just a natural thing that I was born with. I'm not really sure what people are referring to when they say, like, I do a thing, like, with my lips. But, yeah,
these niggas are fools.
I don't know. I'm just doing what comes like O-Nat to me, you know? Just O-Nat trial.
This new generation of music, these new rappers, the mumble rap, what do you think about it?
I embrace it, you know? I love, you know, all the little ditties and all the little jingles that the kids are doing, you know, on their SoundCloud or the other thing, the
TikTok.
Target.
Of course.
That's right. Target. Yes. Yeah, no, I think it's amazing. You know, just literally writing like nursery rhymes that nobody can understand. I think it's like sort of really like progressive and innovative. And, you know, I think at the forefront of that movement of music that should be forgotten about is Lil Yachty. I think that guy is just an absolute innovator of just like music that should never be referenced or heard by human beings again.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Bro, I like what they doing in this. First of all, we only 3 minutes through the video. We still got 6 minutes left, coach. What the hell else do y'all have in this music video? Like, I feel like we've been at this bitch long enough, but... Hey, these boys are clowns.
Drake gives TV's best performance.
The greatest Boper interview ever.
Anyone after him would be minuscule.
Are you sad?
Mr. Yachty, this is your 2-minute warning for places.
This is going viral. There's no way he's going to top that.
Okay. Break your legs, bro.
If I sent you out, me to a beat, boy, crazy. Diamond in the rough, you look as good as Oprah's book. I just wanna take you out, fuck you.
First of all, the vibe on this track, I ain't gonna lie, sounds pretty dope. You feel me? Like, it sounds like something you could vibe to, but the visuals are just, it kind of... It, like, gets you into it, you feel me? Where you kind of even... Like, I done forgot about the song. I'm just looking at the visuals at this point, but...
In your mama house, way. Overseas, I fly you out. Is it tricking? Do she really love me? Let's just find it out. Baby, what's up with your mouth? City girl straight from the south. Is they mad that you follow me? Is they mad that you ride around in a Bentley? Is they mad that you not with them? Same hoes hating me in my DM.
You okay? Why is the whole crowd going crazy, my nigga? The whole studio didn't blow up. It's just a little bit of smoke. Calm down. What is y'all niggas on? Stop the mad. Yachty, I feel like Yachty know that this stuff is about to go viral. Like, stuff like this, my nigga, there's no way. I'm done, man. These niggas are stupid.
I ain't mad at him, baby. If I if I sent you out, me to a beer, boy, you crazy. You that matter, it's mac and cheese, make some more. Yachty's Pizza, how convenient. We have Yachty's Pizza pulled up on the app, and they had all these. You got a million butlers outside. Yachty's?
That's what
Drake said. Drake did. Little Yachty's music. You know what I'm saying? I just wanna take you
Baby boy, Boat Magazine, the magazine for chick users.
This is B. Simone. That's kind of dope, bro.
The men abusers to all the Chanel.
It's not this bad.
Baby girl, baby boy, Boat Magazine, the magazine for chick users and men abusers. To all the Chanel buyers and all the shipper inquirers looking for a scammer and Hellcat with 4G auto tires, baby. Enter in now to win our sweepstakes for a visit with Dr. Farlotta.
Hold on.
4G auto tires, baby.
10 ways to say no. I have a boyfriend, my phone is dead. Tag my Instagram. Or I said tag. Take my Instagram. You could be a killer. I don't give a. That's too many. We already heard these before. I'm sure you've heard somebody's heard one of
those. For a visit with Dr. Farlotta. As close to Dr. Miami as we could get. Hurry up now before the next girl gets hurt.
My bitch pull up looking like Oprah Banks. Let's go. Take a pic with a bitch and she bang. She look like a goddess, but she ain't no saint. My bitch bout to buy, she need her tank. You know ain't no limit on blue honey. My bitch like a big bag of money, this new money. Chill. You gon' make the bitch think that you love her. Hold her hand right in front, she be too public. Take the little nigga, bitch, he ain't do nothing. Nah, this bitch going baby, don't pay. Let's go. She want me to stand. And I with the
D-neck. Bruh, this is like a whole movie to me, low key. Like, we only... Like, we still got damn near 4 minutes left in this video, bro. 3 minutes, 30 seconds, like... They going crazy, man. I like this, bro.
Take the little nigga, bitch, he ain't do nothing. Nah, this bitch going baby, I'm paid. Let's go. She want me to stand, stand. And I with the D-nigga, don't play. Let's go. Bitch looking good as Oprah Bank account. I'm the type to take a nigga, hope from him and take a...
Hold on, the baby. He coming with the vocals? I ain't never heard him coming nothing like that. He sound like he trying to, you know what I'm saying, throw a little melody in there a little bit. Hold on, man.
Baby, I'm paid. Let's go. She want me to stand, stand. And I with the D-nigga, don't play. Let's go. Bitch looking good as Oprah Bank account. I'm the type to take a nigga, hope from him and take her out. Keep the butt, I take the mouth.
That baby. Keep the butt, I take the mouth, coach.
You know, would you say that your music is like its own genre? I mean, let me get this correct. I would say you make a song.
What is sitting behind this nigga, first of all?
You know, would you...
Alright, I'm like, that is looking...
Your music is...
Never mind.
Like its own genre. I mean, let me get this correct. I would say you make a song, and you make another song, you make an album, and it sounds like one whole
song.
One same song. How do you react to that?
I like what they doing in this video, though, because y'all know how they started off when Drake was on a little Oprah scene, the Oprah impersonation of a Oprah, basically. He was on there talking about Lil Yachty, talking about the mumble rappers and all that. Now they talking about the baby and how, you feel me? A lot of people say a lot of his songs sound similar, or his flow that he uses on songs sounds similar. So I like how they kind of addressing what the public is talking about in this actual music video, you feel me? And of course it's Oprah, which I guess she would come to you talking about that if you was in an interview with her type of thing. But either way,
keep it going. It's interesting that you say that. See, I always admire one whole song, one same song. Mm-hmm. How do you react to that?
Well, see, little Bob, it's interesting that you say that. See, I always admire people's perspective on this matter, because it's like, you make every damn song like an ongoing song. You never gotta make another song again, man. It's just, you know,
and it just keeps going platinum.
Bands, free bands, free bands. So hey, I'll be triple platinum for the rest of my life.
That is
genius.
Now, when you say, "Let's go,"
let's go.
Where are we going?
But see, look. The thing about the let's go line, it always depends on where I'm coming from.
Right.
I could be going to your bitch crib. I could be going to the bank. I may be going to the bank from your bitch's house, and then I may go back, because your bitch love money. So it all depends on where I'm coming from. But either way it goes, it's Let's go.
Have you thought of the baby's GPS where you just tell them, let's go?
That's great. You said you've always been an innovative mother.
I am rich. Very.
We still got 2 minutes.
And this is just the last
okay,
one.
Okay.
All right.
Take your time.
What do you think about this? The baby's daycare.
The baby's daycare. I'm fucking with Danny.
I need 20%. These niggas is funny. Does Drake have a part in this?
Let's go.
Diamond in the rough, you look as good as Oprah's book. No, I just wanna take you out. Fuck you in your mama house. Overseas, I fly you out. Is he tricking? Do she
play?
Let's just find it out.
Of course they got it like the Oprah show where everybody get you get a gift, you get a gift. That's basically what this is.
That's right, you get a ball, and you get a ball, and you get a ball. Who's the best?
These niggas are
fucking right.
Hey, I'm
just gonna take you out.
I think it's Yachty, right? Well, it was Yachty. It's just Yachty. Oh, man. Well, yeah. Whatever. Just
yeah.
And then his feet you got, and you know.
Hold on. What did you just say?
Well, it was Yachty. It's just
the mustache on this nigga.
Well, whatever. Just
yeah. Mug last feet you got, and you know.
The mug last feet you got. All right, but that was Lil Yachty's new music video for the track Oprah's Bank Account featuring Drake and the Baby. Now the video, like I said, bro, the visuals itself definitely kind of got me. I forgot about the track half of the time. You feel me? We reacting to it. I'm just looking at the visuals, like, all right, what's going on next? They had some foolishness going on in there, but it was all comedy. I like what they did with it, with the like skit scenes and all that. It was definitely, I think, more skit scenes than it was the actual song playing. So I'm wondering how long the like track itself actually is. I feel like maybe it's like 3 minutes and some change, but they had a 9 minute long video. But the video was worth it, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? I feel like, I can see myself watching that video over again on my own, just, you know what I'm saying, just to pick out some of the other parts that maybe I missed off the initial reaction. But dope track, dope visuals for it, bruh. Hey man, that's just my thoughts on it though. I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. Hey, if y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. And hey man, we back on the road to 7K subscribers, 18. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. Hey, y'all definitely be sure to go check your boy out. Instagram, Twitter, man, that's _AT. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's @5King. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Like always, say y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'ma keep these videos rolling out. We gonna keep getting a little. Catch y'all in the next video.
I got a box. It came with a box. I need a box to sit to the